Bedford, New Hampshire High School is investigating reports that freshmen and sophomore boys were taking pictures of junior and senior girls without their knowledge. The school superintendent sent a note home to parents today saying at this time they have not yet identified who took the photos and who was in the photos. The school says it takes these allegations seriously and stands with all victims of harassment.